Now, there are holes in the road, and there are holes in the road. This is a hole in the residential area of Schmalkalden, a small town in Germany. It happened last night, forcing the authorities to evacuate the area. Its size, 40 metres by 15, some 20 metres deep. No one was hurt, but a few of these residents are going to have some problems backing their cars out of the garages there.